what Todd's doing up there right now is installing a purlin just to brace the outside wall with the inside wall. It turns it into a little bit of a moment frame kind of. So they'll get a couple of purlins up there temporarily. They're only going to be putting in one or two bolts. Maybe on the end they'll put in the full set of bolts. But on the main rafter, that bears where bears at, we're only going to drop one bolt in there because that bolt's going to have to be pulled out when we bring in the nested purlin later. Really, this is just to keep everybody safe and keep the building safe while we're erecting. And we don't want to just throw up all the purlins. Of course we could. It'll just take time, but while we got the lift, the idea is get all the heavy iron off the ground, get it up in the air, clean up the job site, and then we can come in and infill purlin. So as soon as you get a rafter up, you want it to smash up at least a few purlins. If it's windy, maybe even all of them. Now that these guys have this set up, they're gonna move out to this, to the next frame line, and we're gonna keep building forward, and then we'll move down. Once we get here, we'll just tie them in together.